So we've got our piece of wood, got a chopping block, and we're going to start splitting this piece of wood. Take your axe out of its sheath, grab your mallet. I'm going to grab a bigger one. This is too small. This is a bit of dry willow. It's actually really quite hard. So I've got my bigger mallet. I place the axe on the piece of wood, lining it up how I want it. Tap, tap, tap until it bites. When it's bitten like that, I can then give it a good whack. It's always best to chop onto some sort of waste piece of wood, chopping block or whatever, rather than directly onto the table. I place the axe on the wood. If it's not in the right place, I don't lift it up and bang it down each time. If it's not in the right place, I rock the axe over to exactly where I want it. Hold it still, little tap with the axe. Don't give it a big whack to begin with, just a little whack, and then you can hit it harder. And we're going to do this into quarters now, so half and then quarters.
Okay, ready, set, go!
Brilliant, look at that, beautiful, two hits.
Three, go!